Well, it has been a great Monday here on Ozarks Live, and we want to give a special thanks to Archie from Perkins and also Creative Audio.
Yep, Creative Car Audio for being a part of it. And Turtenbeck Time, which is always nice for you to take time to put that together for us.
Thanks.
It's interesting.
I have fun. I try to pick the unusual.
I give you the devil about it, but it is interesting. Mostly.
You heard her say it. I don't know. I don't have to paint your house either.
I like the E.T. joke.
And I like the new Gunsmoke.
The new John Wayne movies. Oh, my husband watches all those new ones all day long, it feels like. Anyway, just so you know. And lend us flowers, by the way, for the pretty flowers.
Mm-hmm. You know, I was talking to the folks in Marimba Caliente, and, you know, they said how the families make the marimba there that they play. So I was asking them, is this something that you usually have a bunch of people playing? And they said, oh, yes, many times you'll have whole families.
Yeah, like a family
They'll have
activity.
Two of them. So you have all these people playing different parts of all of this music. It's got to be some kind of glorious sound. I mean, what a lot of fun.
It's the happiest music I've heard in a long time. I mean, it really is. It's just super happy, really fun. There's a lot of talent that goes into that. You can tell it takes a lot of practice time to make
it does. And you have, well, you're working as a team. You know, you can't be bumping into each other. And then you also have to move the thing, which is another one of those, you better have a big vehicle.
They were saying they strap
them onto the top of their vehicles.
They have to turn it upside down, something like that, to be very careful with
it.
By the way,
the information there.
Yeah, Culture Fest this weekend on Commercial Street on Saturday, 10 to 4. And, of course, these talented folks play from 10 until 10:45. And because they are so amazing, here they are one more time for you, Marimba Caliente.